There is a large accumulation of the fat. This fat are playing two role. Number first, this fat is playing a role of an insulator, not letting the temperature of the body too cold during this winters. Similarly, their fat is act as a reserve food. They hydrolyze this fat by the help of different hydrolytic enzymes during the period when they didn't get the any food. It has very strong sense of smell. It has the beard to locate and catch the prey. Similarly, it has very long, curved and sharp claws so that it can easily walk in the ice. And it has layer of fats under its skin, which I already explained to you. It has two thick layers of fur. This keep it warm in cold weathers. So what happened? These polar bears, they actually live in the polar region. And polar regions have a different climatic condition. These regions are always covered in snow and it is very cold for most part of the year. For 6 months, the sun does not set at the poles. Whereas for the next other 6 months, the sun does not rise. So in winters, the temperature can be as low as minus 37 degrees centigrade. Whereas those animals which are living in these conditions, they adapted themselves so that they can easily cope up with the situations and sustain themselves in this area. Another well-known example, if you talk about, that is the which lives in the polar regions, the penguins. They are also white and merges well with the white background. It also has a if you talk about thick skin and a lot of fat to protect it from cold. So the pictures are also shown to you. In these pictures, you can see that they are in a group. They are living together. They are huddled together. This they do to keep warm. How? If you rub your palms, then what do you feel? You feel hot because you are touching both the palms. Similarly, these animals, they are trying to keep the temperature of the body high. So these are the adaptations of the polar animals, if we talk about. Similarly, if you see the feet of the penguin, but you see it is looking like the polar bears. The foot of the penguins are also, because the penguins are also good swimmers. Their body are streamlined and their feet have webs, making them good swimmers. Other animals, if we talk about those living